notice, you know, it does have the 50-50 distribution of it. Okay, so, you know, it's a well-balanced vehicle and everything like that.
It's very pretty.
Oh, yeah. It's got a very sleek design to it. You know, it's a little bit lower. That way it keeps the aerodynamic going with it and everything. So it has less wind resistance, you know, make it more fun and driving it around and everything. One of the things is with this grill, it's a fantastic grill. It's a new design. Actually, Lexus is going to on all their vehicles. Absolutely. Yeah, the great part about this one, actually, at the bottom, it actually starts a little bit wider, and it actually comes to a more narrow, as far as right here.
Right.
You can tell it's more wide here, and it goes up to a more narrow area.
Oh, cool.
Okay. Now, the cool part about this grill, though, also, is it actually follows the lines of the car. If you look at it, you know, it's got, you know, it goes from here out,
yeah,
and it actually comes up the lines.
Oh, okay.
And you can actually follow it all the way to the back.
Yeah.
If you look at the back here, it finishes off.
Oh, I never would have noticed.
To where it actually looks just like the roof. It's actually got a one-way and a two-way mirror in it.
Really?
So, oh yeah, it's got eight LED lights in there.
That's a lot.
Now, when you look at it, you know, when we press the brakes and everything like that,
can
it'll
you turn
light
it on?
Up.
Can I see you?
Absolutely.
Running lights or anything.
Oh,
see,
pretty.
If you look at that,
yeah.
It actually looks like it's got a depth to it.
Cool.
Crazy part about it is it's only about 3 inches deep.
Wow.
Oh yeah.
That must have been inspired by the afterburners on a jet engine or something.
Oh, absolutely. It was. Those afterburners, I mean, it's hot, you know, you gotta go with it.
Okay, you can stop there. That was fantastic. You did great.